Narrator, the next morning there is no alarm. Sonia sleeps and sleeps. The small chirpy birds which come to the window sill every morning find Neha still sleeping. Wake up, dear, wake up first. Neha gets up with a start. Oh no, it is not the alarm clock, it is these birds. Why don't they leave me alone? Yes, there is no alarm. The next day it is Neha who sleeps and sleeps. The small birds comes to her and says to wake up. They disturb her. It is Neha who gets angry. She feels uncomfortable. She says that the birds are disturbing her. She wishes that if they would leave her alone. Even this wish of Neha comes true. The next morning there is not only no alarm clock, there are no birds either. But there is someone else who does not want her to miss the school bus. Can you guess who it is? The big bright sun. He fills Neha's room with a warm smile. Really, Neha's wishes were fulfilled. The next morning there was nobody to disturb her.